Storm Shield weather, certified most accurate.
Good Sunday evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Brandon Woolley. So yes, high fire danger still continues for today because of the gusty conditions and a dry air mass in place. Now in Claremore into the upper 60s, but we have low to the mid 70s here, including 74 degrees in Muskogee. Thankfully, we have lighter winds in the forecast overnight tonight. 74 degrees is your current temperature. Some nice sunshine out there today for sure. And behind a departing cold front northwest, westerly winds now sustained between about 10 and 20 miles per hour. Those current temperatures from the 60s to the mid 70s. It's still February, isn't it? 76 degrees now for our viewers in McAllister. Vinita into the upper 60s, 70 right on the nose there for our viewers in Coffeyville. But we do have cooler high temperatures and overnight lows on the way for this week coming up on your extended forecast. And thunderstorms back in the picture, especially early Tuesday morning. So northwesterly winds in play right now against the sustained between about 10 and 20. Again, thankfully tonight, decreasing the wind all less than about 10 miles per hour. Take a look at that. The official daytime high at the Tulsa International Airport at 76 degrees. The average daytime high for this time of year at 57 degrees. You can see on the latest series of satellite pictures with the radar. There goes the cold front that switched up our wind direction. So initially this morning, we saw southwesterly winds in advance of that cold front. And then as the front went through, there it goes, northwesterly winds now sustained between about 10 and 20 as we saw in the current conditions. But as we track things on our model run tonight, still northwesterly winds or northerly winds behind that frontal system, all less than about 10 miles per hour, but switching up the wind direction early tomorrow morning out of the south. So still looking at those high temperatures for the most part into the 70s. Timing things out on future track, clouds and precipitation, the bigger changes start to work in tomorrow night through Tuesday morning. A line of storms gathering strength around Ponca City, quickly advancing on off towards the east. So showers and thunderstorms, the possibility of some large hail and some damaging gusty winds as this quick moving frontal system comes on through. The possibility of some leftover rain showers for your Tuesday with mostly cloudy skies. From the Storm Prediction Center, overnight tomorrow night through Tuesday morning, a marginal risk of some of those storms becoming severe across green country. Again, the biggest threat right now in the forecast, large hail and those gusty outflow winds. Overnight lows tonight, it's going to be cooler there into the 30s to around 40 degrees. You can see lighter winds all less than about 10 miles per hour. Okmulgee at 42 degrees, Shakota cools off to 41. Lighter winds into the mix tonight, those overnight lows for our southern zones into the 40s. With mostly clear to clear skies. Daytime highs tomorrow, basically a repeat, a little bit cooler out there. Into the 70s we go. Skytook comes in into the lower 70s. Muskogee at 71, 73 in Okmulgee. Southerly winds starting up in the morning between about 10 and 15. Mostly sunny skies, but increasing clouds on the way tomorrow night as that system comes in. Flip-flopping the high and the low there. Probably the daytime high occurring just after midnight, cooling off those highs and temperatures there throughout the day on Tuesday as that cold front moves on through. Again, a slight severe risk of some large hail and some damaging gusty winds. The best potential between about midnight Tuesday through sunrise there on Tuesday for green country. Those gusts upwards maybe of about 40 miles per hour. Higher gusts with those severe storms that roll on through. Another slight risk of a few showers out there on Thursday with cooler highs.
We'll take that rain though. Cut down on some of that fire risk we've been dealing with.
Absolutely.
All right, Brandon, thanks. Now it's time for sports.